So this is the way it looks. I put butter, my seasonings, all over the turkey. Let me turn this light on. Turn on my light. So this is the way it looks. Put garlic, carrots, red onions, and an orange. So right now I'm heating up the oven at 325. Now leave it about 3 to 3.5 hours. And this turkey should be ready. So, this is the finishing touch of what I showed you guys earlier. As you can see, the strips of bacon on the turkey.